Hello, this is Vashita of Planet. My topic is Solar System. The Sun and its planets and all the natural satellites form our solar system. The Sun is a star and it has a strong gravity so that it pulls all the planets into its orbit. There are 8 planets: Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. The first 4 planets are called terrestrial planets. Mostly they are made up of rock and metal. And the last 4 planets are called as gas crater, because they are bigger than the other planets and also made up of gases. First of all, let us know about the planets. First, Mercury. Mercury is the first and closest planet to the Sun. It is the smallest planet in the solar system. It doesn't have any atmosphere. Venus is the second planet from the Sun. It doesn't have any moon. It has thick clouds and atmosphere. Earth is the third planet from America. Earth is the only well-known planet where the life exists. And 70% of water is covered with 70% of Earth is covered with water. Mars is the fourth planet from the Sun. Mars is also known as red planet. Mars has 2 small moons. Jupiter is the 5th planet from the Sun. Jupiter is the biggest planet. And the interesting thing is the Earth could fit nearly 1,000 times more than Jupiter. Saturn is the second largest planet in the solar system. Uranus is the 7th planet from the Sun. In olden days, they believed that the Uranus' surface is like a huge ocean. And Uranus takes 84 years to cover the Earth, cover the Sun orbit. Neptune is the 8th planet from the Sun and further planet from the Sun. It is invisible to us when we look at the Neptune planet from the Earth. And so this solar system is an amazing place. It is not only it is a home for 8 planets, also it has thousands of moons, thousands of stars and hundreds of moons and asteroids. Thank you.